Benevento come to the Bentegodi well aware of Ellis's injury problems and ready for battle. The final game of round six in Serie A. Di Marco. Kalinic wins the ball and holds off to Kanyi. Parak! And there is the goal. The Czech sneaks in and turns it past Montipo. And Hellas Verona take the lead. Schiattarella forces it forward. Now this could work out. Insigne. Insigne! And there is exactly what Silvestri can do. Insigne should have scored. An error with the pass back, but saved by the keeper. Ionica trying to make a name for himself as Caprari shoots, and a reaction from Silvestri was unsighted. Another excellent save. This time denies Caprari. This is Zaccagni, who produced the assist for the goal of Hellas Verona. And the cross in now, it almost turns into a goal. And it's Montipo to tip it over the bar. Scattarella, still believing here, Benevento. Again, a nice interchange on the edge of the area. Lapadula! A wonderful goal from Benevento. The strike partnership combines. And the side from the south level. And Lapadula with his third goal of this campaign. Ball pulled back, Barak for his second! And what a strike! His first two goals in the shirt of Hellas Verona. And the second, an absolute picture. Verona 2, Benevento 1. In it comes. Oh, header from Dabo. Tamazé. Oh! Kalinic off the crossbar. In slow motion, Montipo glued to the grass, and Kalinic could only put his hands to his head. Caprari comes back inside. Is that a penalty? The referee, well, Schiattarella was convinced. And this could be a problem. There's a red card. He's coming to the sidelines. Gianluca Caprari could have just ruined Benevento's chances of getting anything out of this match. Ceccarini with the dummy. Tamazé. Di Marco. And it comes. Lazovic! And that will seal the 3 points. The 77th minute in this heated match here at the Bentegodi. It finishes here, Hellas Verona 3, Benevento 1, 10 points from 12 for the home side.